doing some sewer lines for Kenny Boy. Gotta dig this trench here from the pump house over to Ken's cabin. Back there, I got a little bit of a start on it. It started raining on me yesterday, so that's what I'm gonna continue on for a couple hours anyway today, so we can get him water over there. cut. Looks nice. I think dog. I got the trench dug back behind there. And it's all the way down to the pump house. Pete's gonna do, I don't know, he's gonna run something inside these yellow hose stuff that he had that's really rigid. He's worried about it caving in if we drive over it, I guess. So he's gonna figure it out and do whatever he's gotta do on that end to Ken's cabin. And then whatever he's gotta do on that end in the pump house. So. And I got up early today and finished mowing this beast. I love a green, fresh green cut lawn. Out of the woods from the last flood. It was about 50 yards away. Ken needs, he's gonna make this into his septic tank. So I'm moving it from my place behind my cabin where we found it over to where we're gonna bury it in the ground. I've already got most of the trenching done for him. Got a trench out now for this, what we're gonna use as the tank. So try to backfill the water line from Pete's pump house. All this dirt. Got a PEX line going from there into Ken's little shack right now. So he's gonna make sure as I push this fill in that we're not kinking the line or doing something weird to it, but it's what, half inch PEX. So I think we'll be fine. Just want this stuff buried and out of the way. right, Ken, well, we're done.
Okay, so then I went and got stuff to do my toilet and everything.
Got it all smoothed out here to Pete's. That'll grow back in eventually. That hole dug, and you put a bunch of metal around the outside of that IBC tote so it won't collapse in when we put it back down in this hole. Got his pipe ran, sewer line ran, put the box right there, and then these tunnel things, I forget what they're called, but they'll continue down this trench here for a leach line. So that's where we're at. Cover him up. number two. Nice and easy and slow. Go.
Drop it.
Huh?
Down.
What do you think?
I had to pick it up and I put a little dirt under it on that end.
Gotcha. Everything buried, all of his septic ABC totes down there. So I'm gonna let all this dirt sit here and kind of settle in, and then I'll scrape the excess off from all this and use it for mine. But hey, we're finally done doing his septic. Yay.